Hey guys, how's Wire with Dead Space? We're gonna continue on. So fucking chatting. A ruby. I want a ruby. I want it though. Okay, we got that. What else is around here? Door that requires a power node. Doesn't use it. I can't get any more. Oh, I get freaking more. There's so much shit here, I can't even, no. There we go. Okay. Okay, looks like we have to go through here. Okay, we're transferring to another area. I hate these fuckers, you know why? They take so much ammo. The belly or head? See how much ammo I have for this thing here. Because I'm not going through there to like deal with these fuckers. Or those fuckers will attack me. Damn, how many ammo? Fucking ammo you require, man. There we go. Whoa. Probably gonna cut until I'm done with this fucker. I mean, these guys. It takes me the longest to kill. Okay. Dealt with him. We can now take the marker over safely. And look how much ammo I wasted on that fucker. Oh, not much. Mostly line racks, because I was using those. The mine part, where you alternate fire, launches a mine. And it's pretty useful.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
I swear I killed you. Is that a store? Oh, this is another third one. I want to use the store. Just making sure I'm all stocked up with line racks. Not line racks, plasma energy. Okay, anything in here? Okay, in order for me to get through, there's a save point over here. I'm taking that. Very useful. Almost like 15 hours, man. Seriously. Oh, it's a zero gravity area.
Entering zero gravity.
Dealt with that guy. Apparently shredded some body or something. Why does this look like a fan blade? Oh. Great. I can see it already. You know, it's gonna be bullshit. Did it just move? Oh, probably some other body probably went in front of me. Well, a lot of bodies got chopped up or something. Oh, I have to jump right through. Why is there a door that leads to a vent place? Vent shaft, whatever you want to call it. Seriously. My prediction came true! Was that a guy? Go. Get back here, guy. You're still alive. Did he drop? Oh, defense damage. Take that in case. Okay, enemies, I know you're gonna pop out, but I just wanna be friends, you know? Being friends is awesome. Okay, at least there's not one over here. Let's go over here. And notice these. Thanks for the large. That's really helpful. Oh god. Dead? No. Now you're dead. Blue drops a power node. I think the game pretty much got worn on to me now. I'm like not really scared of pretty much anything. This game, well, to a point. The music can be creepy. The all of a sudden creepiness and, well, using my guide sometimes kind of reveals things, but whatever, doesn't matter. Okay, No, oh yeah, I forgot we already sold that thing. But we can buy some plasma energy. Gonna go over to the save and end the episode, because the next episode we're gonna bring the, you know, thing, the marker, over, proceed onwards actually. So see you in the next episode. Bye. Okay. Ooh, holy shit, I forgot. I was supposed to end this. God damn it. Editing. See you next episode. Bye.